This sweet, beautiful gal is Pebbles. Pebbles' ID number is 8469-4258. And Pebbles is a Chihuahua mix, but she is an awesome, awesome one. Look at this really cool golden coat. And she's got eyes that match. So as a girl, you know, she likes to color coordinate. So she's coordinating her nose and her eyes and her coat. And she's just very unique and beautiful looking. She is just about a year old, a little over a year. And she came in as a stray on April 7th from La Punta. She weighs 10 pounds. And, you know, she's pretty much fully grown. So this is the size that she's going to stay. And you can see that she's pretty calm right now, but as a Chihuahua, we think once she gets out of the shelter, she's gonna have a really good medium energy. She's still probably gonna obviously love the love. You can see that she really likes some human attention and human affection, so she'll still enjoy that, but she'll be some good fun play also. She right now prefers to be carried, so she likes to, you know, be a lap dog and be in your arms, and we think you can get her out and get her some leash training skills on your own too. So we think she'll probably end up being pretty good with that. She's good with other dogs, and she's got a really cute overbite. I don't know if you can see it, but I love it. I like a good overbite. She's got a lot of good character and personality. So if you would like to meet Pebbles, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter. We think she's going to be an ideal companion for any situation. She's probably going to be a good family dog as long as they can respect that she's only 10 pounds, so she's smaller. So maybe some older children that respect a smaller dog size, but you know, a good couple. She'd be good with an individual. She'd be good in an apartment, a home. She's just good all the way around. So come on down and meet Pebbles today and take her home with you. Bye-bye, sweet girl.